again!
I'm a big fan of all the women. Shout out all the women. Just remember, you know, Gate Boss, Girl Light, Gas Keep.
Good news then, Memo Miranda.
Yeah?
They're reshooting Dear Evan Hansen and casting you as Evan.
On the outside, always looking in, but will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass.
Have you let the party begin? I'm gonna do something I never did to you, girl. I'm gonna tell you what I show you, I know you, girl. Tell your friends you ain't coming down tonight.
No, right.
You know me, gotta get that grapey crunch.
I've got to get that grapey crunch.
Do it, get stoned.
Hey Marshall, do you want a meatball?
Yes.
Here you go. Have a good shower, buddy.
Thank you.
The amount of times I've seen girls post their boyfriends on their stories like, oh my god, I'm so in love. I doubt you would feel the same way after you saw him fight for his life trying to order from Subway.
Lettuce.
What else?
Spinach.
What else?
Tomato.
What else?
Banana. Actually, I'm sorry. Can you take the tomato off? I could change my mind.
Okay, shut up. Everyone shut up. Just for a hot second and just... Look at that. I mean...
Hot girl summer, city boy summer. Yeah, we all single for the summer. Let's go.
Castaways, we are cack. Ahoy,
hello, Butterfly. I'm here with Eric Cook, and Sarah and Mike is back.
Sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
This is my impression of James Charles if he went out and bought the BTS meal from McDonald's.
Hi sisters, James Charles here. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So as you probably have heard by now, on TikTok, there's this new meal from McDonald's that is blowing up from BTS. Today, I'm going out and trying it. I'm super excited. If you didn't know, my bias in BTS is actually Jungkook. Because he's actually the youngest. So if you want to see the official BTS meal mukbang with me, James Charles, keep on watching.
Ding dong.
This is an alternate reality where Fall Guys became a popular game instead of Among Us. Hey dude, when the show competitor gets eliminated.
Babe? I'm not your babe. What?
Konnichiwa, here are three reasons why I would be a good husbando. Number one, I like anime. It kind of makes me different. Number two, I study the blade, but I'll only use my blades to protect my kitten. And number three, I just like to cuddle a little bit.
I finally understand why my parents do not let me wear a dress. It is because I am too fucking powerful. Jesus fucking Christ almighty damn, I am a four-door Ford whore up in this fucking...
Just three bros hanging out. They might have a three-way makeout, develop feelings they never really thought about, get closer and closer and closer over the years, then eventually get too uncomfortable to tell each other, and then they can't tell their girlfriends, and then a couple years down the line, they might rekindle something and, you know, dive deeper into their emotions and then start to develop and figure out what they really want from each other and maybe get into something a little bit more serious and then...
We're in interest of some green property.
Listen, see? I need both of your green properties immediately.
And, how much would that be, sir?
Hey, yo, what the?
Hey, what's going on there, bud? Here for teeth cleaning? I guess I should know because I'm a dentist. Hey, put this in your mouth, it'll get up all the spit. Looks like somebody's gonna need a root canal. I guess you should have been flossing! Hold on, what's that?
Ooh! I've already looked at this and I've seen it, but I just thought everyone should know what has happened to my mailbox today.
What are you doing? Eating cereal?
I always thought I might be bad. Now I'm sure that it's true. Cause I think you're so good. And I'm nothing like you.
As a white guy, we're only given two options. Be the worst person on earth, or be the worst person on earth with a good haircut. And guess which one I chose, motherfucker.
I already have to poop. I just want to enjoy coffee without pooping.
Fuck that shit up like a motherfucking rock.
Oh! Oh! Again.
Got that shit. Let's get it.
Ah! Hey, Vsauce. Michael here. Why aren't your toes in my mouth? See, we've concluded that the human foot has the geometrical proportions to fit inside of a mouth. Now, a study that's been done by Dr. Harry Balzich has concluded that we are in a state...
Come on, ladies. 1 pound fish. Come on, ladies. 1 pound fish. 1 pound fish. Have a look. 1 pound fish. Have a look. 1 pound fish,
very, very good. 1 pound fish, very, very cheap. 1 pound fish, 6 foot 5 pound,
1 pound each. Very, very good, and very, very cheap. 1 pound fish to the 1 pound fish. Come on, ladies, come on. 1 pound fish. This is what I think it would look like if Jack Sparrow and Edna Mode switched roles. So pardon me for asking, but you want me to make this baby? Oh, what's your name? Jack a suit, and spend God knows how many pounds, how many millions and millions of pounds on that. And unbeknownst to everybody, we don't even know if he has any powers yet. I'll have it. I'll make two of them.
You did what with the rum? You tricked out white, you're burning the rum. What are you doing, darling?
Took a sip, then another sip. Then somebody said to me, nigga, why you babysitting? Only 2 or 3 shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you...
Ayo, custodian here. I'm gonna show you my favorite bathroom. It has the best acoustics for doing ghost noises.
Oh,
Tell me why every girl's type is the default me number one. Like, where's the love for the default number two type of guys?
Robin Hood and Little John walking through the forest, laughing back and forth at what the other has to say. Reminiscing this and that and having such a good time. Oodle-lolly, golly, what a day.
And would it be okay if I didn't know the way? If I gave you my hand, would you take it and make me the happiest man in the world? If I told you my heart couldn't beat one more minute without you, girl,
Smoky Barbecue Bacon Buford from Checkers. That's your abortion.
Now come along, little ones. Time to return you to Mommy. And when I do, she will become my bride. And I will become your new daddy.
You said the dude who sang Gangnam Style was what?
The dude who sang Gangnam Style was the Soulja Boy of K-pop.
Dummy, I laughed so hard at that, I got stressed out. I don't even know how that works.
Hey, I get that you're 6'3 and all, but me and my fuzzy pink socks would appreciate it if you stopped fucking my bed.
Why are you laying like that?
It's not like it's an accident. Nah, don't move now. You was double shaked up on the corner. Nah. Dummy, what? What? That's for you, dummy. Give me your phone. Headaches. You give me fucking headaches.
This is my dad's idea for a viral TikTok.
You've heard of social distancing. How about formal distancing?
Has anyone seen a dehydrated stingray before?
Oh no! Oh no! No, 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 no!
Now my bags are packed! I'm ready to go!
I like big butts and I cannot lie! You other brothers can't deny! For a great low rate you can get online! Go to the General and save some time!
I got these headphones here for a mere $5. You can do a lot of things. Say you like ASMR. Say you like to sing. Oh, I'm a singer. What a amount of sugar. Hey! Yeah, you can do that too. Oh, say you're a professional beatboxer. I very much recommend these headphones.
This is your sign to get a family photo shoot with your friends.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds doing tootsie slides in both ears. Dice rolling on.
Guys, and check this out. Now this is Pseudotriton rubra, or a red salamander. And this is just an incredible species of chunky little salamander that is found all over the southeastern United States. And these guys have a pretty cool diet preference because they eat other salamanders a lot of the time. But just look how chunky this guy is. Oh my goodness. First time ever seeing one of these salamanders in person. And he's not the most red. They can get a good bit brighter than this, but nonetheless, what a beautiful little animal. Awesome.